guys, Max here. Welcome to part... Crap, what is it now? 27? I want to say it's 27. On the last episode, we beat a giant ice cat. That was really hard. Pretty much just got owned 15 ways till Tuesday in the process. But we did it! And now we're in the Grand Cathedral. Let me just push this open. Gonna be honest. Can't even see the top. This looks pretty stinking grand. Maybe I'm gonna, like, talk to someone. Yeah, let's talk. Talk!
To think Arva could be bested.
Yeah, I killed a kitty!
Who are you?
Yeah, who are you?
This land.
Like, where are you? I'm gonna show my back, too.
Cursed by the old
I remember there was this chaos thing in the first game, but it was made of roots, it wasn't made of ice.
And the people fled in fear.
Well, I'm so sorry to hear that. If you could stop killing me.
Until our lord, the Ivory King came.
Why is he called the Ivory King? Was he an elephant? Was he an elephant person?
My dear lord.
Who's an elephant person?
True king.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
It was with his magnificent soul that he built a Leon Royce.
Do you mean like he worked really hard, or did he just go like...
contained the spread of chaos.
Well, so is this chaos, or is this ice?
But the chaos would not be sated. And the king gave his own soul.
I still don't know what I'm talking to, so I'm just gonna start spinning the camera. Whee!
Inevitably, the king was drained of...
Because, like, she's actually walking up from behind me.
Liam Lois was frozen in time.
Frozen in time?
Its leader lost.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Like, no, seriously. Oh, oops.
Perhaps one day.
Oops. He would. <be burned. laughs> I think something about the lines of, like, I remain here to keep it.
There is nothing here save that accursed flame.
Don't you want the flame? To melt the ice!
I have but one
fish. I have one fish! Is okay.
That my dear lord might be freed from that unspeakable chaos.
Okay.
I haven't had strength to help him myself.
Okay.
But perhaps one such as you.
You.
Though I am yet to know your name, stranger.
Well, you tried to kill me like 3 times, and I basically killed all your people, but yes. I will lend you my strength. Lend me your some. Yes.
Kind visitor.
I killed your freaking cat. I hated that cat. Very pretty boss.
Let me open the path to chaos.
What a great.
And please
do. Wow. Atlantis seals undone. The winds of Elam Lois are ceased. Oh, sweet.
Many of Leon Lois's faithful knights followed their lord into the
chaos.
But not one of them returned. The king's dutiful subjects waited patiently for his homecoming.
Okay.
But it was too long a wait to bear. The knights of Leon
I don't want to guide them into chaos. Ma'am, do not take what I'm about to do the wrong way. What are you doing? Do not take what I'm about to do the wrong way. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Snipe. Can you guys see a person there? I can kind of see a person, but not quite. Just want to check on that. Are you pointing an arrow at me? No, that's not... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, like, what am I doing? Yeah, Kirk punch you. So this probably means that okay, seems legit. This probably means that all those other chests are open too, but I'll keep going on the path she wants me to in the case thereof. Vessel shield emanates a certain heat that heightens the abilities of its bearer. Really? Okay, wait, hold on. So, my shield's fully upgraded, though. But... In what way does it... Actually, hold on, I can... let me dual wield this sucker. In what way does it heighten? Whoa! You see that? Got a little shockwave action going. This might be my next project. I mean, if it heightens... Oops. Let me just get my stuff back. If it heightens my abilities, in what way? Emanates a certain heat that heightens the abilities of its bearer. Maybe it was like very slight or something, I don't know. But still, that alone is pretty impressive. So can I like cut this? I can't. Sorry. Whatevs! Onward to glory! Is that a chair? Are you a friendly? Excuse me! Ma'am! Excuse me, sir, ma'am! Can't really tell. Furthermore, that looks like a hole. It is a hole. Why do you want me to jump down a hole? It's like, why? Why do you- Oh! Well! How am I alive? Alright, buddy, you're with me. Wow, you're huge. Holy crap. Holy crap! Alright, we got this! Okay. Holy crap! This is awesome! Alright, don't die over there, buddy. I'm killing this guy. Oh, crap. One more. Oh, come on, cheater. Oh, no. That guy is so close to dead. If you could just get one good hit on him, he'll be done. All right, there, got him. Okay. Let me help you on this guy. Oh! Wait, more guys came? What am I gonna do? How many of them are there? Is that guy friendly? Am I just supposed to just... What am I supposed to do? There's so many of them. And Dolls that don't fire ain't gonna do anything. I'm pretty sure he was blocking the shield, but still. Well, okay, thanks for blocking one of them, but holy crap. I don't think that did any good. Oh my goodness, what am I gonna do? Can another guy? Oh, I can't even look up high enough. I can't even look up high enough. Great. Alright, who wants to get it? You get it! Okay, fire does something, I guess, but not enough to make a big difference. These guys are tough individually. Ah, no! Okay, so what do we know? They all know pyromancy. Or at least that one does. I'm pretty sure it's safe to say they all do. They all know pyromancy. They're all stupid strong. I have no idea what I'm going to do against them. It's gonna be this endless game of like loop-de-looping. I don't know if there's like a set number of them, or like if I kill enough of them they'll stop spawning, or what this is supposed to be, but holy crap, man, this is so bad. This is the worst. Ah, crap. And they're not hurting each other. I mean, if they're hurting each other, I'd trick the pyromancers, but I can't do that now, Kevin. Can you send another soldier from heaven to save me? That guy was great. I don't know what his name was, but he had a big head. The guy with the big head! Send the guy with the big head! Great. I'm so royally just dead. I don't even know what I'm going to do. How do I bet there's a boss after this guy? Like, a big soldier. Alright. Okay. Drink, 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 drink. I'm gonna keep using cheap tactics too. I don't care. Okay, great. Just whoever's closest, I'm just gonna throw fireballs at you. You. Cause you know what? It's damage. Okay? It's damage and none of you are healers, so. If any of you are healers, I just focus on you. That guy's gonna whip me. Boom. Ah, yes, such ninja-like skill. Quite a curveball you had there. Boom! Save myself. Wonder if they're running out of ammo, because dolls don't. I have more ammo than you do, except of course their computers, so that means they have infinite. Do I just jump? What if I just jump off that? It looks like that's where all the lava's converging. Man, I really hope more guys don't come out of these portals, because if so, that's gonna suck. Doink. This is really bad. Have I said that yet? Oh, crap. This is really like the worst situation ever. And me being me, I refuse to give up. And I know what you're saying, but you gave up 2 episodes ago. Okay, there's giving up, and there's cutting your losses, and knowing when you're not ready for something. I knew I wasn't ready for it. But I mean, just roll over. I don't roll over and die. Like, ever. And in real life, ever. I don't ever want to roll over. Just to be like, ah, that's it. I'm done. No, I don't want to do that. Even if the chances are bleak, and boy are they bleak, I'm gonna keep fighting. Is that guy have a katana? Nope. Doink! Nope! Go, 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 go! Okay, so I do got great fireball. Oh, crap. I was like, might as well, right? And then that guy ran up by me. Okay. I already used my flame swaths when they were in a group, so at least I'm pretty sure I have. I gotta try to catch them when they don't have a shield, so I don't waste this. Oh, that's fine. If it breaks, whatever. Oh. Really hoping. That's kill 400. Really hoping. Alright, that's broke. Get that back in there. So poise, regeneration. Yeah, okay. And I'm gonna want my spear in there. Can you send me another soldier? I didn't see any summoning signs when I was looking around, so. If I had more summonings. Actually, I should look around. Yeah, give me a bit. I'm just gonna sprint around with humanity and see if I can find anyone, because I need all the manpower I can get. Right now, I'm not seeing any. Okay, come on, come on. So, as long as my buddy's here, my idea is I'm gonna try to kill the pyromancers and have them focus as much as possible. Okay. Wait, hold on. Is that a sacrifice himself move, or is that... Okay. Hold on, are you trying to bring other ones there? Okay, there he goes. He's freezing that sucker up, I think. And I'm just trying... Okay, so he does kill himself in doing that. Because that was my first idea. It was like, okay, so I gotta distract him. Alright, I'm gonna try focusing primarily on this jerk. Ah! Get one good slash at least. Roll. Alright, so time to employ my most powerful superpower. Okay. This power has literally toppled nations and defeated enemies many considered unbeatable. It's my runaway like a little girl power. Bam! Oh man, this is not good. This is not good. How am I supposed to do this? And dang it. Well, the idea of the runaway like little girl superpower is that I just run around in circles to spread them out, and then I can hone in on one, just run in, run, and just keep going. But It's gonna be me and that one guy. I know that. Man, how am I gonna do this? Ah, no, no, died again. I was trying to fight alongside him and just do like as much damage as I could, but you're just like, right, but couldn't do it. That or I need a faster weapon. Do I have a faster weapon? I have a bigger reaching weapon. Black Steel Katana might be able to. How fast can I use this thing? Hold on. About the same. It's about the same. Yeah, this thing's got way more power, so. Just gotta keep fighting. No, 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 no! Man, I was. Okay, the moment I kill a guy, he runs off and does that. Like, I just finished one guy off, and the moment I did, he went, oh, and left. So I'm thinking what I might have to do. This is going to be really weird. Just going to say this right now. This is going to be really weird. Because, like, the moment I finished a guy off, he said, okay, and left, and just went off and said, all right, I'm just going to, goodbye, whoop. So, I might have to, okay, this is gonna sound really stupid. I'm probably wrong. I'm going to try to get everyone, each enemy, to about a sixth of health. I'm gonna kill everyone as much as I can without killing them. That's my goal, that's my plan. Problem is, seeing how much damage each one of them do to me. Not sure I'm gonna do this! Yeah, that's a plan. I'm gonna let him deal the finishing blow. Great, I'm going to die again. I'm just going to die. Because he doesn't leave until one of them dies, and I'm noticing more guys don't come until... Oh, crap. Until one of them dies. In fact, it doesn't seem like I should even be involved! Because look, now more guys come just because I attacked! Or maybe that's time. Maybe it's based on time. It could be. Ah! I just saw his head bob. Anyone else see that? Okay, crap. Yeah, they're entirely... Whoa! What is he doing? No, hey! No! Hey, no! No, hey buddy, hey, you gotta stop, man, you gotta stop this. Stop the madness. Okay, fine, he's gonna do it. Okay, so it must be based on time. Oh, great, look, another guy just popped out. Well, crap, guys, what am I supposed to do? What do I do to get more men down here? What am I supposed to do? And they're like, yeah, look at me, I'm so great. I'm like, shut up, man. Dude. Great, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do to help this? This makes no sense. This makes no sense, and I'm just sitting here dying over and over again. Die. Die. Okay, that's not working. I'm gonna jump! Don't make me do it! Oh, wow, that is not the right course. That is not the right course of action at all. I just see all that lava, I'm like, I feel like this is one of those bosses that I'm supposed to grab, like, friends. Like, they're like, hey guys, grab your buddies, do this boss. Okay. So it's like, you know, you and, like, three friends versus all this. If it was me and three friends, except not many of my friends are with me in Japan. Oh. I don't think any of them play Dark Souls 2, but I know they've played it in the past. No one's actively doing it with me. Okay. Great. Just fantastic. Do I need to trick him into doing something? Do I need to break something? See, that's what I don't get. All I see is these enemies with, yes, sure, they have definable health. Okay, I'm gonna try to kill this guy and see what happens. Doink. Great. Boink! Did I get him? I think I missed. Well, that firewall was pretty cool, but... It was like, well, that was pretty cool, but it didn't really help me at all, so. Come on, sprint, thank you. Just gonna keep running. Oh, crap, seriously. This is bullcrap. This is honestly just nonsense. And then they're all just like, oh, well, I guess we're done here. What am I supposed to do? What? Alright, speed up. Let me get back there. So I decided to, you know, go back just out of curiosity, and look what I found. Yeah. Ice is gone. So I know we saw the ice earlier, and we're like, oh, okay, so... Yeah, the wind is gone, too. So I know we saw the ice being, like, zapped earlier, and I was like, oh, that's so cool. And then I kind of looked behind me, the chest was zapped, too. Ah, curses. So these guys are still running around. Oh! I actually didn't realize I was using the spear. Wow. Okay, either this one in particular is really weak, or they've been weakened a lot. I'm hoping the latter. Boink! Yeah, because this one's got the same conundrum. Still got their magic, though. Doink! Boink! Oh, yeah, they're weakened a lot. Alright, so... I figured... Yeah, I was just kind of, like, sitting down and thinking. They're like, okay, so... What am I gonna do about this? So maybe it's like the same thing as before. Maybe there's an item, or maybe I need to like... I mean, they had that one knight there, right? The one big head knight. Oh. Hopefully this isn't a trap. Oh, wait, a ladder? Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Okay. Yeah? Yeah? Yo, maybe there's like an item. Soul Flash? I guess that's a spell. Ah, man. Arcane gets all the cool spells. One of the sorceries that were lost when the living floor was over rapidly fires a barge of souls intended to protect the user from more than damage enemies. Oh, kind of like a, you know, just like a hey, get off my back kind of thing. So I figure maybe I just wander around. And by figure, I mean, I will admit, I... Northwater? Forsen venerated the god of war and sages led wars battle called Northrop. Northrop earned the title and they have to create a great journey and great hardship to which they worship in oracles and extends duration of spells effects. Extends duration. Well, I look pretty legit, I'm gonna be honest. But Wanderhood still looks the best, I'm gonna be honest. And I will admit, yes, I'll just say it outright. I once again tried to as spoiler free as possible. Kind of the same thing I did with the lion, just with the tiger. Just kind of like, okay, am I missing something? And I saw this blurb that said, once you get to what's her face, you know, once you get to the cathedral, go back and look around. I'm like, go back and look around. Oh. Well, I have fire now, so. Are you gonna do anything? Or are you just gonna sit there and pray and be creepy? You're pretty good at sitting there praying and being creepy, to be honest. There you go, switch. Damn. Boink! So it looks like they're all weakened. It also looks like my spear is getting a lot of use out of it. Alright, because I am hurt. Whee! Yeah, so apparently we're looking for other knights? Question mark? I don't know how. Oh! I don't know exactly. Whoa, whoa, hey. I spared your life. Okay, I know I killed you once too, but I spared your life. She's like, I'm gonna get ya. Well, you deserve that, lady. You stinking deserve that. Go run a hole or something. Yeah. Like, go run in a hole. Find a hole, then rot in it. Alright, so they're doggies. Shield formation, man! Doink! Doink! Oh, yeah, they... Actually, the wolves are about the same. Okay. I'm a failure. I just miss and just keep walking. I am a failure. See, I want to make my... Actually, wait, hold on. If I want to make my stuff last so much longer, then I should switch out the poise ring for the slows it. What? Yeah, there we go. That makes most of my weapons last longer. I gotta be on the lookout for like chests and stuff. Excuse me, chests, places that have opened up that I didn't see before. Like, I'm pretty sure here there's another praying lady. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to kill her. Yep, there she is. I'm sorry, but you came at me with an icicle. Icicles are dangerous. Dried root? Retainer staff? Hold on, so... Well, I got dry knuckle, fingers, I guess, but, oh, there it is. Dried root, restore HP for a long period? Oh, cool, okay, so, alright, just share. Let's see, I don't think I got any new keys, I don't think I got anything new from there. Oh yeah, my key, some thing's broken, I forgot about that. Oh, I got one of the retainer staffs. Does it do anything cool? Let's see. So they're called retainers, and I keep forgetting this place called Lois, so I guess those knights I fought were... Oh. Don't you sit there and try to act innocent. But I'm not evil. Yeah, whatevs. Alright, so these are all broken too. Meaning that I have nothing to hide behind. Yep, that jerked. Oh, great! Everyone open fire! Of course, your weapons don't break now, do they? Mine break, the jerk. I'm gonna run away. This running! Oh, crap. We will fight them off here, men! Actually, screw that. Just stab! Stab him! Stab him in the face! No, I don't wanna die! I'm a pretty fast runner. Glug, glug, glug. It's like, glug, 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 am I safe? You're never safe. Well, you know. Okay, so besides the fact that I'm never safe, I like also how the snow systematically falls off. Doink! Doink! Alright. Okay. Run away! He's like, I'm gonna get you! Okay, looks like he's not too keen on getting me. Charge! It's like, look at this idiot. Look at this little idiot go. He's running back and forth, yelling charge. Oh, you're dead. Boink! Boink! Gotcha! Son of a gun. Alright. Alright, I gotta kill that retainer or whatever they're called. Problem is... that guy. Oh well. Okay. No. I mean, I know you're using the icicle lady, but at least try to use a little finesse. Can I get an icicle as a weapon? I think that'd be funny. I think that should be like a joke weapon. So you get an icicle. And like in the description, it's like, this is quite literally an icicle. Like, you just broke it off and started trying to stab someone with it. Probably not a weapon of choice. They like have that in the description. Probably not a weapon of choice. Now, I don't recommend using this as an actual weapon. Ever. Just outright say that. Just ever. In fact, I highly recommend you never. Oh crap! That guy's gonna kill me. But I killed it. Killed it. Oh crap! I'll get right back. You know, this place is actually really pretty. Like, I know that a lot of that background, I'm never gonna be able to explore it. This place is actually really pretty once, you know, it's not this freakish, it's not this freakish ice storm that you can't see. I'm gonna die again. Run away from the puppies. I did not intend to die today, my puppy. Okay, there they go. However, you know what's really great about these? Well, they're not called murder holes. There's a name for this kind of a hallway, but I forget what it is. The idea is one man with a spear can hold off 100 men. Why? Because only one man can get through at a time. then just like, you know, if you could like prop up a tower shield or something and just like stack cinder blocks or, you know, like whatever, slabs of stone, obviously, if we're talking medieval sense, just lay up cinder blocks. La la la, I see you. Whoop! Boo! You lost the lottery of life. She's like, ah, death. I'm like, yes, death. Da-da-da. You also have lost the... Oh, I missed. You have lost the lottery of life. Congratulations. I am a terrible human. Okay, let's get back to work. I really do feel bad about those girls with the icicle, though. They're just, like, wandering around, clutching into their chest, like, oh... It's like, you know, you see in movies when, like, the adult is attacking some, like, thief is attacking mom and dad. A little kid, you know, grabs the knife, grabs something pointy, like a kitchen knife, and is like, I really don't want to do this, I really don't want to do this, and then she killed him. It's kind of what it feels like looking at that, just seeing that, and I'm like, oh, I feel kind of bad. I still don't know what's up with those guys, though. I mean, I see them there. I think they're just normal soldiers. I don't know, maybe there's, like... Nah, I doubt I'm gonna be, like, going around down there. I highly doubt it. What's that term? Metagaming? I don't know. Are you gonna take me up or down? Okay, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I will go around that city. I don't know, I'm exploring now. This is me exploring DLC part 2. What the crap? They're like, ah! Like, oh no! What the? Oh, they're mice! You. Okay. Stop that! What the? Seriously? Why? Why does this need to be a thing? Why are there mice that are... Give me a bit. I'll be right back. Okay, that was a bad decision. I once again tried the game of, can I just run past everyone? And I lost. Majorly. Okay, let's try this again. This time, as they all rhythmically eat, I'm gonna use Fire Swag. Have fun with that. I only offed one. Yeah, it's one more than I offed earlier, so ha. Stinking. Porcupine rats. Screw you. What, is there anything else gonna jump on me? Anything else? There's golden fruit balm. Monastery charm. I died for golden fruit balm. Oh, okay, this bathroom. It was like, I died for nothing. Okay. I think that's another one over there. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a body. Huh? Careful. Stabby! I have sneaked my way over. I've snuck, as to say. Twilight herb. Okay. Oh! Ah, I don't like how if I just simply touch them on accident, I get hurt. And these pillars are making it really hard to see. Oh no! Oh no no! Oh. Jerky done. Great. On the upside, I learned after you kill those few in that small hallway area, you can sprint past everything else. So that's something, at least. Okay. Oh, Hexer Nikolai. I don't got time for that right now. Oh hi. Crap. Great, he's got a perfect vantage point. I bet, yep, here, I knew it. I knew there'd be more of them. Hopefully he jumps down, go back down to my level. Oh, perfect, he does. I don't know what that does, so ding dong. He's like, oh, I'm gonna use this magical spell of magic. Well, ding dong, sir. I'm here to heal you. Oh. Oh, what, there's two of them? Oh, no, it's another one of those guys. Another one of those guys like I saw in the Pilgrim of the Dark area. Oh, no. Oh, crap. That was actually creepy. And it's like, I love those moments where I'm just like, oh crap, that was actually pretty awesome. I gotta get away from that other guy. Gotta get a one-on-one. I can pretty much kill anything if it's one-on-one. And presuming it's an open area. Okay, what are you gonna do? Oh! He's like, oh snap. Try it again. Cause I'm just gonna hit this pillar.
Okay.
You hit that pillar with the... No, you don't. I don't know what that's supposed to do, but no. I mean, you're not... It's not like he's degrading my equipment. I'm looking at my sword. I'm pretty fine. Well, Nikolai. Mother Russia has failed you in sending this mission. Nikolai is like the... That's a really creepy face you got there. Nikolai is always like the Russian name. If you had to choose like one name for every nationality, Nikolai would be Russian. Just like Pedro would be Mexico. What's that supposed to be? I mean, now I can actually see what you're supposed to look like, which is weird. As I literally stand on your butt and kill you. Okay, I'll get over myself. So, Nikolai's dead. Weird thing. Kind of look like the roots from the chaos decided to... Oh, crap, not you again. These things are pretty much the... come on. I stabbed it. Oh, is that another one? Good, there's only one. That thing's pretty much the, Oh, come on. I'm out. There's too much going on. There's too much going on in one place. I'm out. I can't see what's going on. I don't know what's going on. But imagine, like, remember those, actually there was a few of them when we were fighting the Skeleton Lord's boss. There's these, like, weird skeletons. Oh, wow, I suck. Hey, you better back off. I'm so dangerous. Okay. He's like, I don't know. Maybe I'll juke him. Oh, crap. Maybe I'll juke him. But yeah, there's like these skeletons that are stuck in these wheels. They're like, it's just part of their body. And then they roll. And like each hit doesn't do much damage, but it racks up fast. Oh, crap. Oh, there you are, you jerk. I see you up there. See, the way you kind of have to deal with them is basically what I just did right now. You gotta like sidestep them, wait for them to hit a wall. Oh crap, wait, there he is. Or is there like two of them? There's two of them. Of course. What? Where'd that shot come from? Another one? Oh wait. Look here, you absolute pain in my bum. I don't like you. Die in a hole. So I may have to split this up into... none of the doors open from this side. None of them. Even if I get to the other side, it will say that. I'm convinced. Oh, it's still alive. One more hit. This door doesn't open from this side. It's a big gate. Of course it doesn't. Okay. We may have to split this up into two episodes. I hate admitting defeat. But... well, fuck! Dead! He's like, I'm gonna get ya! I'm gonna get ya! Dude, stop firing crap at me! I'm gonna get ya! Dude! I mean, we're gonna keep going since... Oh, come on! Wow, those are actually pretty strong. I gotta go run over here to hide. I'm afraid of another enemy. And you know those, shadow things? Like, the things with the beak noses? I haven't seen one of those in a while. I'm waiting for one of those to just pop up. And oh, bonfire! Yes, thank you, God. Bonfire. Oh, yes. Yes, I will take three. I will take three bonfire. Finally, now I don't gotta run through all that again. All right, fantastic. This also means I'm definitely going in the right direction. Ah, crap. Yep. Doink. Doink. Yeah, you're definitely, like, a mate. I'm gonna call you a chaos mage. Because you look pretty much exactly like that, like the... tree branches, but an ice form. Thank goodness you suck. Ah, you suck. I hate you. So I'm gonna Black Ops my way through this building, hunt you down and murder you. He's like, oh, but I have spindly chin shirt. Hi! Are you a friend? Hello? Don't hurt me. Oh. I praise the sun. Are you friend? No, seriously, don't hurt me. Oh, so you're friendly. You're friendly. All right, let's go, bud. Oh, crap. Bud? Bud, watch out. We gotta kill this thing. He's like, wait, I like those things. Bud? All right, come on, bud. I'm gonna give you a name. I'm gonna name you... Okay, you got an eagle shield and a lance. I'm gonna call you... Hawkmeister. Yeah, Mr. Hawkmeister. An eagle and a lance. Therefore, your name will be Hawkmeister. Makes sense. Seems legit. Alright, Hawkmeister, let's pull this gate. You and me, bud. Oh, hey, I didn't even see the little chill over there. Alright, so here's the deal. We're gonna, like, jump down there. We're gonna jump down there and investigate what that is. Okay, bud? Oh! What? Hawkmeister! Hawkmeister, what's wrong? Did I do the right thing? He fell. Was what I did wrong? I don't get it. I'm just like, there, all right. So, Hawkmeister, here's the plan. We're going to shoot it on. Dude, what the? I feel betrayed. He stabbed me and then made a run for it. Screw that guy. I'm going to hunt Hawkmeister down. Until further notice, I'm going to keep calling him Hawkmeister. Like, until they give me another name to call him by, I'm going to continue to call him Hawkmeister. Die. I hate this. Die. Die. I hope there's not another big monstrosity. There's ice everywhere. Hawkmeister. You just stabbed me and made a run for it. The freaking jerk. He's like, what the crap? Crap, Hawkmeister. Man, I trusted you. Man, I was like, we're gonna be best. Oh, great. This is gonna end fantastic. Well. Thing is, though. Hawkmeister, get eaten by that thing. Oh, crap. That thing is gunning for me. Hawkmeister. Last time I... Yeah, Hawkmeister. What the crap, huh? Oh, yeah. He still hates me. He still is way... Whoa! That's new. That is new. I think I made a mistake in... Ah! Nonsense! I think I made a mistake. Run, 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 run. No, I'm dead. Moral of the story. Oh, what? Ah, screw that guy. I'm gonna end him. Just like, ah, screw that guy. Alright, so that looks like the same thing as, what was it called? The Covenant Demon. Can you hear that? Me cracking my knuckles means I'm about to beat someone's face in with my sword, which is why I'm cracking my knuckles. Logic. It was like, logic. I'm good at logic. Alright, I'm just gonna run past you guys. I'm gonna beat that guy's face in. Dude stabbed me once I opened the door. All you had to kill was one guy. One guy who I am pretty confident in your abilities you could have killed. Let's be real. Pretty sure you could have killed him. Pretty easily. Yep. Pretty sure. I remember correctly when I took on the, there's my money. Here's my money, so if I sneak. Large club plus 8, that's awesome. I don't use a club, but hey. Okay, I got its attention. I got my money's. I don't know where he is, though. Oh, wait, I remember once I got this ring that said, makes you look like a phantom. I bet he was wearing that. Alright, I'm not going to go for him until I can confirm that it's just me and him. and it looks like it's just me and him. You're pretty easy to kill. I just got flush, flush, flush. I mean, you got, looks like you got a few different moves, but nothing like too. Oh, wait, you're gonna roll over. It was like, oh, wait, are you going to, ah, you fat slob. And you rolled over again. That could have, well, yeah, this, oh, oops. I mean, how weak are you to my sword? Doink. No, oh, actually, you're really weak to my sword. Oh, crap. Yeah, you're a lot weaker than I thought you'd be. Like, I was expecting weak, but... He doesn't use his tail at all. Alright, once I find... Oh, there he goes. Now, once I find Pockmeister... I'm gonna kick his butt! Just straight up. What the? What are you a. Like, what are you a fish? One more slash. Ah. Ivory warrior ring? What does that do? Attacks, attacks greatly reduce enemy stamp. See, I've always been intrigued in this game when they talk about lowering enemy stats and like messing with their items and stuff like that. Oh, he is. Something's definitely back there. Other than you, that chinchilla that I can clearly see. You're not hiding from me! Dang it! Who's in there like, ah, man. I'm gonna kill Hawkmeister though. I don't know where Hawkmeister is. He's like hiding behind those rocks or something. But I'm kind of peeved at him. I'm gonna kill him. This was a relationship between men. Oh crap. It's like, ah, crap. It required no words. Oh crap. Hate these things. Oh! You're back. There you are. Oh, howdy ho. How you doing? You try to kill me. Stinking jerk, you tried to kill me. Oh, I'm sorry, you're gonna run. Get back here. You get back here right now. So help me, I will end you. Oh, crap. He's like, oh, wait. Die, die, die. I'm gonna kill that jerk. Where'd he go? Where did he go? He ran that way. Thank you. Oh, wait, hey. Chinchilla over there is minding his own business. Chinchilla over here better mind his own business as well. I also really hope I don't gotta fight that Covenant Demon again, because if I do, that's gonna be a pain in the butt. Doable, but a pain in the butt. I'm gonna freaking kill that guy! That's what I feel like, I'm just like that jerk! There he is. And no Covenant Demon. Care to explain yourself? Care to explain yourself? Care to explain yourself? 10 minutes later. Can you explain yourself? He's like, oh, I don't need to explain myself to one such as you. You're an infidel. I'm an infidel. It's like, you're an infidel. Oh, crap. I'm gonna end you, son. And don't act like you don't have any S's, because I know I hurt you more than the health you already have down right now. Aw, man, he's really good at combos. Oh, crap. Gotcha. Luckily for me, I'm pretty good at combos, too. Okay, come on. Oh, come on, no! You suck. He's like, you suck it. You ambushed me. Okay, so this time I'm gonna rush him and make sure he doesn't leave the room. Just be like, no, stab, over. Be right back. Let's see if I can back up my words with my action. And I died because I fell off a cliff. I could have put what I said behind what I said. I'm gonna kill that guy. Like, I'm gonna kill him. Come on. Oh, wow. That entire battle was just us expertly rolling around each other. Wait, I didn't get any money for that? Seriously? Oh, that's my footsteps. I'm like, what is that noise? Sound like laughter. But nah, I didn't get anything for that. That was stupid. Guys screwed me over. Well, he didn't necessarily screw me over so much as he took advantage of me, which I don't really appreciate at all. That guy's on me. And doink. And doink. Guys like you are why I can never justify only doing melee in this game. It always has to be melee and some kind of magic. I tried using a bow once, like in active combat, but it just wasn't good. It was good for picking guys off from a safe, from like a vantage point and being safe, but past that. Oh, that looks like a. I don't know if they're friendly. What was that noise? Oh, it's you. Well, let's see if they're friendly. Go to this thing. Run away. Oh, I didn't go into it. I got to actually kill it in here. That's right. Really hoping you're friendly. I will make an army of you. And we will rule the world together. Are you friendly? You're not friendly. It's bullcrap. Not friendly at all. For future reference, those things aren't friendly. Run away. It's following me. Is it following me? That's a follow. It's like that'd be following. Oh, he's still following me too. How's he to fire? He's pretty resistant. Okay. How about straight up magic? He's a magical being, therefore magic roll. Probably not hurt him. Now that I try to use logic, not really. How about this? Oh, even less. Okay, so spirit is. This thing is terrifying, I'm gonna be honest. Die! What, did he forget what he was doing? He forgot what he was doing. Oh, he's remembered. It's like, he forgot what he was doing. So I was like, everything just stopped. So I was like, what? They turn invisible? Stab. Stab. This is really uncharacteristic. Stab. I'm waiting for him just to fall over on top of me. I know it's gonna happen. My finger is poised on the circle button. Stab. 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 I think that was him trying to turn invisible, but since I was, like, actively stabbing him, it didn't work. Things don't usually work when you're being actively stabbed. I don't know about you guys, but when I'm being actively stabbed, I realize that's switching over my chair. It's very unprofessional. Oh! Yeah, you backhand too. Yeah, look at you! Look at you go! Man, you got me so good! Great, great. Die! Heavy! Okay, there we go. Yeah, a decent amount of cash. I mean, that's some, right? Alright, who's next? I mean, they're super slow. Okay, so now I know I must do everything I can to not turn them on. And I also should go back and explore that one path from earlier. So I think I remember when I was originally going to start this game, I was like, okay, so I want to do Dark Souls 2, and I want to kill every single boss. That's my mission. Let's head this way. I remember, like, looking over the list of bosses. I did everything I could not to look at the pictures, just because I didn't want to be surprised. But I was more so looking at, like, final boss and stuff like that. And I want to say the old Chaos is the final boss of this DLC. So that kind of caught me off guard, where it's, like, this whole other area, and I have access to the final boss, if I was good enough, and if I could actually... Hello, door. Let me guess, you don't open from the... Oh, you open! Oh, crap.
Hi. Hello, guy. How you doing? Look at you. Look at you. Look at you. Look at you. Okay.
Yeah, aren't you so cute? Oh, no, 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 no. Doink. Alright, so if I remember correctly, this door is... Yep! So now I just gotta jump down here and run through this door. A lot simpler than having to go all the way around. Although the main trouble of going that path was fighting, fighting Hawkmeister. Who is a jerk. Just saying. Alright, so I gotta find a way to kill... This thing still scares me. Oh, crap! Okay, great. So I gotta... Actually, wait, this is good. This is good. This is actually really good. Because the big guy is slow. So I'll be able to off these two. Yeah, he's going at full speed right now. Okay, there we go. Got him. I might be able just to even outrun him. Go, go, go. As long as I don't kill him near these guys. That's the important thing. I can't let his soul go into them. Ah, great, this is over. Oh, crap, that was luck too. The lock sounds good though. Is there a point in killing them? Nope! Here we go. See you later. I can't think of a good reason to kill them. They're just sentinels doing their job. I'm gonna call them soul sentinels. They're just soul sentinels doing their job. I really hope there's not a thing where it's like, you should have killed them all. I'll be like, what? I don't got it. I don't got anything. Up! Boom! Up! This was poor planning! I am. Oh, yeah, I guess I got normal fireballs. Yes! Suck it. Suck it. Oh, they're not weaker. They have not been weakened. Great. Great. Okay, so it's just me versus them. Boom, boom. If you excuse me, I'm killing this one. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Dang it, I gotta get back there. I gotta get back there, I want my muns! If you guys are wondering why I keep saying muns instead of monies, I believe that's a reference to Undertale. Once again, I'm talking about Undertale. It was actually in an area that I didn't discover in my walkthrough, and I don't know when how long it'll be from this video being posted to the Undertale series being posted. By the way, it's being posted. And, there's this part where there's this creature called Temmie. Temmie is weird. Just gonna put it at that. Temmie's weird. And Temmie calls money muns. And it was adorable. Just being 100% honest, it was just like cute as buttons. When my friend sent me the video of just him going like, "You send me muns for college, I make you proud." And he like comes back in 3 seconds and says, "I'm back from college. I learned so much. Like how to sell you new armor." I was like, I just watched this video like, this is so cute. This is the most stinking adorable thing ever. I hope buddy you falls off this cliff. Oh crap, he's still coming. He is still. Oh, he is triumphing. A nice little bottomless cliff for you to fall down. He's like, "Oh, I'm so peeved at you," and I'm like, "Yeah, I'm sure you are. Have fun." Bye-bye! Now, if you excuse me, I gotta figure out how I'm gonna kill 3 ice golems. 3 ice golems. And this is the only path. So, yeah, I'll get back up the elevator. Try sprinting past those guys. And then, once I clear this area and the next bonfire, I'm done for the episode. Yeah, gotcha. No, I wanted this. Wow, okay. This may have been a bad decision. I just accidentally drank one of my divine blessings. not what I want to do with my life. But it's, hey, it's what I do. Live and learn. Doink. Okay, so yeah, fireballs, good idea. Oh, wow. Got a bunch of range. We're running. I think they all did a side swipe. Yes, they did. Thank you. Okay. Thank you for having... Oh. Thank you for having mercy on me. Oh! Dang it. Alright, speed up. I don't know what treasure is over there, but I'm sure I'm gonna get something for killing those guys, and I'm gonna kill them. Just straight up. They're gonna die. Oh, come on! You know, on the upside? On the upside? There's no penalty for me dying, because all I'm doing is just... Like, okay, so I have the Ring of Binding on, so it's not like my health's going down. I'm not spending anything. So at least there's no penalty. As opposed to, you know, all the other times where there was penalties. Tears. Tears. Tears and sadness. I'm taking the wrong direction. And now I officially did just lose something. Because a Titan, or whatever I decided to call Soul Sentinel, just walked over and went, on my head. And I barely, I rolled, it's like, I'm gonna dodge this. And while rolling, he's just like, nope. So now I did lose something, I lost 10k. But now but because of this, I can now run forward with impunity because I have nothing to lose. And that makes me the most dangerous kind of enemy. Probably not. Oh, come on! This is so stupid! So I'm rolling away and then like, one hits me and it's like, one hits me, then the opportunity arises, they all hit me. Yeah! No, nah, no! So close! Two of them are all dead! Oh, come on! I got one down! One is dead! There's hope! That took forever, but one is dead! And the second's about to fall! Come on! Oh, no, he didn't die. I thought he died. Oh, no! 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 He is... One icicle away from dying. Just quick, he'd be dead. Also, I'm not sure they know what direction they walk forward. I'm not sure, I just realized that. They're like both sidestepping, and I'm like, what the? But I have the right idea. The right idea is just... For some reason, fire orbs do just as much damage to them as like the great orb does. Or the... Maybe, I don't know. But, yeah, just to fire those suckers off, run past them. Fire again, run past them. It's when, since it's like I have to constantly change targets and focus on all of them at once. It's bad. It's just a lot of bad. Well, what do you know? I can cheat this whole time. I don't feel bad at all. This is another moment of Max not feeling bad for cheating at all. Because these guys are really hard. They've been kicking my butt around town for the past... Ever, I haven't been keeping track, but however long amount of time it is frankly too long of an amount of time. So they're dead. I better get something good. Like an S. Okay, if there's an SS flash shard here, I'll say it's worth it. Okay, that's like the one thing. If I get that, this has been worth it. Okay. Radiant Life Gem. Azul's Staff. Okay. So, what does Azul's Staff do? Azul's Staff. Staff of Azul, Sage of Ferosa, rather roughly crafted but imbued with the magic of Azul, greatly intensifies spells while also drastically reduces spell uses. Okay. Okay. It looks like it's a really, really good staff. I am perturbed. I'm sitting here just like, I just, now, I'm gonna play the game of seeing if I can get back to the elevator. Get out of this, quite literally, this is a rat hole. I wanna say it's that way. Onward to glory. Ah, sweet. See, there they are. And they can't get in here. Awesome. I'm very tired. It's midnight. Yeah. I got stuff to do in the morning. Like, more recording. See that bridge over there? It sucks. It's not worth your time. Wait, what are you... How'd you get over here? Just trust me on this, guys. It sucks and it's not worth your time. How did you get here? Oh, he doesn't even know I'm here. He's just like, oh, he doesn't even know I'm here. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap. Hopefully I chose the right way. I did not. I did not choose the correct direction. Oh, great. What? Oh, it's a wall. I'm like, what's that mean? What's that mean? What's going on? It's a wall. Oh, I'm still scared. Okay, maybe I can get them both. Oh, no. Run away like a little girl. See, this is where this superpower comes into play. I just keep running, and then I can heal. Oh. See, it's okay, because we got a roundabout. So that she's gonna jump off. I'm gonna stab his face in and her face. Oh, I missed. But it's okay, she missed too. Their blood on my hands feels good. Ooh, I just realized what I just said. It was like, ooh, wait, hold on. This one didn't want to kill me, but I know you're gonna want to. Oh yeah, you sit there and scream. I feel no guilt for. Oh, hello. I seem to remember you. I seem to remember a lot of you sucking to kill. That's okay. Alright, so you did not lose your power at all. It's the other guys who lost their power. Okay, so now we must identify which one of these are good and which one of these are bad. Okay, that one seems like it's good. That one seems like it's good. Seems like it's good. Seems legit, right? Seems legit. If any of these are a mimic, I'm going to throw a fit. It's gonna be awesome. I'm going to throw a fit. Sorcerer's Twin Blade. I'm serious about the throwing a fit part. Because it's like, dude, I punched it. Divine's Blessings. That's all good. I'm waiting to be punished, though. I know it's coming. Soul Vessel. Eh. That's the thing that lets me, like, redo stuff, right? What's this? Use sorcery, Timblade, and Catalyst. Oh, it's sweet! So, hold on. Let me check this thing out. Holy crap! Looks awesome! So, it's a Twin Blade. I can use sorceries. Oh, its strong attack is the sorcery. So, I just be like, boom! Fire! Okay, that's pretty sweet. If I was running an assassin set, not assassin set, if I was running a sorcerer set, that'd be pretty awesome. You know, just to be able to flip back and forth, you go, for, and then just, bam, magic. Yep. Die, die, I hate you all, to the theme of Canada. It's like, why Canada? I don't know. I feel like Canada's got a lot of pent-up rage. Anyone else feel that? Oh, great. What am I gonna do? Well, the dog gets it. Wanna go through my loop of death? Isn't there like a bunch of horror games that are based around... Oh, great. Backfire! 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 It didn't work! This is the final stand, gentlemen. Death or glory. Actually, both. We're gonna receive both. And kittens. Kittens for, oh crap. Kittens for everyone. They brought in the heavy artillery men. Oh crap. I got him. Oh. Roll. Dang it. So close. So close to getting away with that. It's gonna be beautiful. It's gonna just roll through, heal. Be right back. No. Oh, well, at least I got one. No, come on. I mean, that has them on fire. Oh, great. Now there's three stinking retainers or whatever they're called. All very nervously and hesitantly moving, clutching their icicles, knowing that this is their one chance to kill me. It's really making me feel like a monster. I'm gonna be honest. I feel guilty. But at the same time, dude, you're all stinking hollows and you're all trying to kill me. So, is there any way I can save you? No. It just shows that you're that desperate to kill me. So I feel a little bad, but at the same time, not really. More so, I'm just irritated with this entire place's existence. I just want you all to die. Actually, I want you all to die. That's all I want. I said I'd get to the bonfire. And here it is. Here's the bonfire. I've completed my goal, almost. All I got left is to... Torchwood? Torchwood, why? Torchwood, give me your torch. Thank you for your torch, Torchwood. Fall in the ditch, Torchwood. Alright, what's this? I seem to remember this being something. Where's... there's a cave. There's ice people that hate me. It's like, everyone hates me. I'm not very happy. Oh yeah, there's that ice guy. I don't even care. just lay down and die already. You know, if you just stayed down, I would have let you live. We would have been cool. It would have been fine. We could have just both gone home happy. But no. No, you had to try to kill me. Oh, and as you can see, there's nothing here to make this journey worth it. So if you could just excuse me, thank you. Just die. I'm just like, just get on the ground and die. Just die, 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 die. Okay, we're done for this episode. This episode for me in raw footage just hit the 2-hour mark. I think we're done here. We're just cleaning up. After the now that everything's unfrozen, we're just kind of cleaning up. Now we gotta get back over, not over there. We gotta get back in there to go straight down, so we can go into some eternal abyss, literally from hell. It's lava and everything. We're going to the Nether to hopefully kill something. And to do that, we need to find friends. Friends. I need to find loin knights. I need to find loin knights. Totally legit. Completely legit. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fight through here. I remember this area. Oh yeah, I remember it so well. I remember it so well that I'm not even going to get near you. Are you gonna run in here? Huh, okay, I didn't think you're actually gonna do that. He's like, to be honest, I wasn't expecting that. He's like, oh, I'm gonna kill you for what you did. I'm like, yeah, right. You do that, and I'm gonna go to sleep. So in the next episode, we will be continuing to clean up this area, and hopefully it won't suck like it did this episode. So leave a like, comment below, please. Try to make me feel better, because I'm depressed now. And thanks for watching, and when I finally get back on this again, I hope to see you then. Sauron is here and he's about to kill. Guys, it's Sauron. Look over there. See that? It's, great. Now another guy. Go. Yes! Freedom! Now punch him! Punch him! Choke him out! Choke him out! Choke him out! I remember from before that if I hit square, he'll be